enough and all that. You know, they have this small court looking at this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Are they this other?
Mm-hmm.
Like this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. In a white.
White eye painting, tell it away now.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm to the smaller
half,
one,
yeah,
to the
half.
What
you say? That may ask you for me, but they don't have no white overall in the eye paint. They only have something looking like half white. It we can give an example of the color.
Remember, this, oh, when it go pan, it go over. The blue here, so the aqua line up with that column over there, so you know, see it, and it wasn't a planting, guys. How you looking so far? Look at the counter. Oh my god, my reception area right there, not looking so bad though. And that beautiful light. Enough money pay for the light there, you know. And it just starts showing in a place to look a color in here and it's not paint. And that's the spa room in there. Ooh. Just want to sweep out and clean up now. And I'm going to paint that thing in the orange. See that little partish hole up, that nice piece of antique wood there. I love that wood. Oh my God, I love wood. I love wood. That sounds good. That sounds bad. Oh my God. What did I just say? But what do you mean? I love wood. I love like antique wood. I love board. Guess I'm old, but I do love boards. It's not so bad. Yeah, who like to meditate when you look up in the ceiling? You saw the AC people, like after them put up the AC, the painting was there, but it looked like it was a bigger AC before I come and install my AC. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to paint out that it hurt my head a while ago. I was lying down on the massage table and it hurt my head. And what I don't like with the gray, because I paint out that to blue right there, so I'm just going to continue. So I have that left to do. And then just to dress up and put in the little decoration. Right? And of course, you know, my Alikare wax is here. Oh, boy. Alright. Okay, so this is the color I chose. And I decided to put a cupboard up there. And this is the color I chose so far. You might have seen it in one of my videos. So the glass that is over there, I'm not going to use that corner anymore. So I'm going to move them and I'm going to put them here. So when you come here, I have a reception area here. So I'm going to put the glass on that wall so I can display the cosmetics. And over here is going to be the pedicure area. And still going to have the station here. So the place is messed up, like everything is all over the place, but by tomorrow I'll sort it out. I take out that bulb, I'm gonna replace it, but this is cute. Well, for me it's cute because it's right. And then the spa room, now I put up a cupboard up there because I want to put the towels in there. So that's the one that I was sanding down in the video before, so it come out nicely. So that's my medication on the bed. Okay, so that's just a little glimpse. I'll cover the rest in the next video. I did not like how hair so looks, so I put some more what you call it, I use the thing and filler to smooth it out. So I'm gonna paint that next time. So far that is it. And I'm going to move out most of the furniture them that I have already here. I'm planning not to put blinds, but put drapes, like some big heavy curtain, like when I want a thin one, a heavy one, because I have three windows. So it kind of have a, like a cool, warm look, like a homey look. I really don't like salon looking like salon. I like when you have a, like a clinical look to it. That's how I like it.